Hey everyone, WholesaleVirus here with a brand new episode of Pixelmon. Now, I'm playing on the whitelisted invite-only server that I've created that has a handful of amateur YouTubers that play on it as well. I'm playing with Stripey Call, Mike Wazowski, Elgrin, King Kong, Medimox, and a few other people that aren't real big names out there, but we're collaborating onto this server that I got going. The spawn that you see behind me is built by myself and Stripey Cow. It is a gorgeous work of art that she did an awesome job on, you know, head running. She basically designed most of it and pointed me and told me where to put blocks. I wish I could take credit, but most of it is her. And with this sunrise, we will be doing a quick tour of what we got around spawn and what we're going to be doing. Now, the server's been up for a few days. Everyone's kind of got their own thing going on. I'll start with my stuff. This is the start of my build. Right here. I'm building a ranch. Kind of a community thing for people to use. I'm getting it set up so it's easy gathering the resources for making Pokeballs. And to make Pokeballs, you need these Apricorns. You cook them, and then you make Pokeballs. And... So, oh! Battle! I have a level 33 Charmeleon. He's probably not going to make it. Alright, let's go Cubone. Oh, Boomerang! Boomerang again. Let's keep boomeranging. Oof. That hit hard. Cubone. Come on, you can do it, Cubone. I love Cubone. Almost there. Cubone. One more. Oh, come on. Hit him. Cubone. Bam. Yeah, there we go. Good job, Cubone. 26. All right. Anyway, so yeah. These are the two type of Apricorns you need to make Ultra Balls. So with this right here, you can make 10 Ultra Balls. And then I'll probably put another one over here for another type. Maybe have some trees right here, or just have different colored Apricorn trees to be able to harvest from. So anyone at any time can grab some. So this is kind of my spawn community build. I still need to put a roof on it. Well, while we're at it, let's take a look at my Pokemon. Oop, didn't mean to hit that button. I started with Charmander, one of my favorite Pokemon. He's now a Charmeleon. And then I captured a Swinub and a Pidgey and a Spheal, a Cubone and a Pikachu. The Pidgey and the Pikachu I caught at way low level. I think Pidgey was level 2 and Pikachu was level 8. So I'm hoping that they'll be pretty high statted and whatnot. So that scared the bejesus out of me. So there's that. This is the Poke Center that Stripey Cow and I made. Handmade from the ground up. I think it looks pretty nice. And this is the spawn with everyone's mailboxes. So let's check my mailbox real quick. Nothing. Let's see if I'll grind some gold nuggets. So this is actually spawn point. This is where people will naturally spawn. Currently, we're having some client issues with the Nether. We have to stay out of it, or the game crashes. King Kong hijacked this villager house. He started building machines and whatnot. And then he has down here. Holy, look at all the cows. He has his own Apricorn farm. And this goes even further down. Down that way goes to what Elkin worked on. I'm guessing this just goes straight down to what he is calling his mines. So, we'll head on out. I'm also using a custom map pack. I can't remember what it's called. The Pokebox map pack changes a bunch of things. It looks super clean and slick. I freaking love it. Police station. Oh, a Mareep. Oh, Mareep. Eat a Dragon Rage. Oh, Mareeps live through it. Let's try to catch it. Excuse me while I take a drink of my soda. We capture the Mareep. Nice. Oh, this is nice. Elgin did a real nice job on this. I like this. And there's a downstairs? Oh, look at that, a jail. Reserved for Team Rocket. Forget Team Rocket. You know where it's at? Team Magma. Oh, yeah. I'm the resident bad guy right now. I'm currently on with Mike, Elgin, and Kong. The only ones around currently. So, got some wool. So, oh, another person playing on the server, Mariah. Be sure to watch out for her stuff. Now, I just, earlier today, as of 7 o'clock, my time, was granted and invited to join the collaborative group of Threefold Gamers. And Max Samus and I, we talked for a bit on what I'm going to work on and what I'm going to do. And not all my Pixelmon stuff, but you can expect weekly episodes of Pixelmon on Threefold Gamers, their channel. And this is my intro episode for my Pixelmon server and Threefold. So keep your eyes peeled for more. More will come. So let's see what kind of Pokemon we can find. Nothing that way. Let's go this way. And let's run and run and run. Excuse me. It's getting late. I had a yawn. Should have muted my mic, but... So, I'm going to do a quick cut here. And, I'm going to, see what I can find. Ooh, random iron ingot. Let's see what kind... Ooh, what's that over there? Oh, ow! Pidgeotto. And what we got over here? Another Pidgeotto. Eradicate. A Rattata. I really need to up my Pidgey. Get it to a Pidgeot. Alright, what level are you? 25? No, you're not going to fight my Pidgey. What? You're going to fight my Charmeleon with Dragon Rage to the face. Bam. Pidgey level 11, Pidgey level 12, 13, 14, 15. Woo. Let's grab the feathers. I got one of these. Okay. Scratch it. There, that was easy. Let's not fight any of those. Is this way? No. Oh, I know what we should have done before we left. We should have built an item finder. Because you can find random items while out exploring. And an item finder makes it easier. That's a big swine up. Quick attack on the swine hub. Bam. Oof. Quick attack. And we'll tackle it. Bam. Good job, Pidgey. Let's keep moving. What do we got? Anything else? There's an Arbok. Let's keep moving. Oh! Anyway, you won't find any hostile mobs on this. Pixelmon is supposed to be played on a strictly peaceful setting and, to keep it from pulling away from the Pokemon experience. Let's switch to this guy. Stop moving. There we go. Vulpix versus Mysfeel. Water Gun, the Vulpix. Bam! Super effective. Water gun it again. No! Don't be confused. Get him! Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's keep moving. There's Arbok everywhere! Oh, what is that?
Shoulder!
Oh my god! It's a shoulder! That explains what that was. That was a shelter I found. Shelter. What do we got out here? Anything good? Is that a giant tentacruel? Yeah, we're going to get that tentacruel. Let's see if I can get him. Nope. Alright, don't move, Tentacruel. Bam! Ready? Thundershock! Holy crap! I didn't realize that Tentacruel is that strong. Uh-oh. I'm betting this Tentacruel is going to clean house. Don't hurt him. Don't kill my Pikachu. Thunder Wave. Oof. Yeah. We're gonna have to run away from this one. Run! No! No! Don't do it! Oh! Come on, let's run! You can do it! No! Oh! And this is what. Yes! Run! Running! Don't need any seeds. Just need to run as far away as I can. My poor Pokemon. Who do I got? That's still up and moving. Yeah, we'll keep my swine up out. See what we find and to fight. Oh, there's some more Pikachus. Some Meows. And let's cross this river. There's a Snorlax. Snorlax are really tough in this. As they should be. What do we got over here? Ah! Some magma. So, I think for my first build that's just me and me alone, I'm going to build a Team Magma headquarters. And I'm going to build it like volcano style or above a magma pool. I need a Poke Center. Something fierce. Let's see if we can find something. Ooh, what's that over there? Oh, that's a Cubone. Desert Temple. I wonder if it's already been looted. Ooh, this looks promising. Sorry, my phone rang. Or, it didn't ring. I got a text message. Oh, it's been looted! Whoever looted this desert. That's desert. I'm not really mad, but that's rough. Let's get out of here. There. That is so disappointing. Ooh, there's a Poke Center. I see it. Let's go. Jump, jump, jump. Oh. Jump, jump. Jump, jump. Here we go. Let's see, where's the doors? Doors are right around this way. Oh, this is a nice one. Wait. Where's the healers? Oh my god! Okay, I guess we move on. Ooh, a Poke Trainer, Pokemon Trainer. We're not gonna fight that one. And we'll keep moving on. Parkour up a little bit. Ladybug. Let's see, can we see anything out there? No. Yes. Let's keep on moving. Alright, I'm going to do a cut. We got nothing here. So I'm going to cut, and I'll see you when I get... Ooh! This is loot right there. Ready? Watch this. Do-do-do-do-do-do! I got a great ball. Alright, that's a good cut point. I will see you when I come across something good. Alright, we're going to fight Izzy, the trainer. I'm going to start with my Pikachu, though. Paris, level 25. I don't think Pikachu's going to do well against this one. Ah, Paris is... Yeah, there you go. No, not very effective. I said it was a quick attack. Still not very effective. Oh no! Alright. Let's switch something with a little oomph to it. No! Come on, flame burst it. Yeah, there we go. There's a little Pidgey out there. And then let's throw Charmeleon back out there. Just do some levels. Flame burst on Scyther. Waiting. Bam! Pidgey, level 16, 17. Whirlwind. I don't like Whirlwind. Another Paris. Let's put Pikachu out there for a second. Oof. Swinub. Swinub. Now, Charmeleon. Flame Burst. Bam. Swinub, 17. Pokemon. Pidgey. Let's see what we can do. Sand attack. Axis decrease. Hit it with another sand attack. Let's decrease. Oof. Yeah, let's swap them out. Flame burst. If it works, stick with it. And we got Pidgey's 18, 19. What will Charmeleon do? Another Scyther? We'll just take this one out. Flame burst. Super effective. Charmeleon, blah, blah, blah. Bugs are still awesome. Pidgey! Oh, yeah! We got a Pidgeotto! That's nice. We should almost go back and heal Pokemon. Alright, yeah, let's go back. Heal our Pokemon. And I think we will head start heading back towards spawn in the ranch. And see what we can come across. So, just a little talk on Pixelmon related. I mentioned that I'm with Threefold Gamers now. I'm super excited for the opportunity. I really like what they're doing over there. I'm really honored that Servant and Mech Samus are giving me the opportunity to join them. One would think I would have a speech or something in this in mind, but I really don't. So, keep your eyes up for a lot of content going that way. Maybe some collaboratives with myself and the guys over there. I guess that would be one of them. Anyway. Let's head on back. Let's see if we can get in a fight with someone. I'm going to head back to spawn. I'm going to end it with a battle with someone. So, I'll see you guys back at spawn.
You need to switch your Pokemon?
No. I just had to hit a record button.
Oh, yeah. I forgot to. And we're good.
And I'm with King Kong. What's up, Kong?
What's up? I'm tired. I got like two videos that I gotta render tonight. Whatever. What's up?
Alright, well, you're going to help me finish out my episode with a Pokemon battle.
Uh-huh.
So,
you sure you're ready for this?
I'm ready. Since I,
Far.
Man.
I leveled up a lot.
That's all right. I'm not ready for this, to be honest. I've just been working on other things mainly.
Goodbye.
Yep. Goodbye, Sfeel. Bam. Goodbye.
Let's go weakest, most powerful. I guess most level, more suspense.
You have one of my favorite Pokemon right there.
Yeah, I know.
I'm going to just, yeah, there we go.
I want that.
I bet you do.
I was like, that's one of the Pokemons that I was actually looking for when I was out there, like, 5,000 blocks away.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I was, like, really far out.
To be honest, I tried catching one for you.
Oh, thank you. I mean, what do you want in your turn?
Yeah, I haven't raised my Pokemon much at all. You're going to just clean me out.
Yeah, remember I said I was starting from lowest to highest?
Yep.
Yeah, it's getting pretty high. That's what I'm saying.
Yep. And...
oh, that right there. That is a pain to... oh. Wow.
Awesome.
Yeah, this right here. This right there would have destroyed you. Don't be fooled by the level. And then I just got this like just now when I was coming over here.
Oh, I have to try this out. Gotta get the Drapion at a lower level.
That? Oh.
I always want to try to get them at lower levels. Because when you train them up, that's when they get awesome. Wait until I start working on this guy right here.
I'm just like trying to collect all the Pokemons right now. And then, hey, that's mine. I carry that wherever I go. Come on. You're doing too much. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Why do I have two Pokemons out?
Because you're going to have two Pokemon out.
You can?
Yeah. So...
can you have three?
Are you throwing all your Pokemon out?
Yeah! I never knew that!
So, your PC's down there now.
That's okay, I have like five others.
Well, thanks
Thank
for
you for the levels.
Hey, no problem.
I had a feeling that you would do that. That's why I kept it. Oh, chill, don't break my boots now.
Alright, thanks for the fight, Kong. I appreciate it. Thanks for traveling 5,000 blocks and
I know now.
Opening a can up on me.
I mean, I gotta go back out there. Oh my gosh, that's gonna
If you, FYI, if you're looking for a Charmeleon or whatever,
yeah,
I found it that way.
That's the way I came from. No, I just,
and I was within like 500 blocks of that way when I found it.
Oh, in the what biome is that? Winter? Not winter.
I don't know what biome it is. So, all right. Thanks again, Kong. I got some training to do so I can get some sweet revenge. And until next time, I'll see you all later.
Peace.
Thank you so much, everyone, for watching this episode of Pixelmon. Be sure to hit that like button if you liked the video and subscribe to see more content from 3FG. If you would like to help support us at 3FG, please share this channel with your friends and family, and be sure to stay tuned for more Minecraft and Pixelmon here on 3FG. For further hints, tips, and suggestions, please leave a comment below. And lastly, I am WholesaleVirus, and I'll see you all next time.